Πού και επιθυμώ το τέλος, όψεστε!
I could have gotten the... the Athenian soldiers still here. Okay.
Better stay hidden.
There's a captain to kill.
Where'd that come from? Someone calling a horse, I guess. Oh, what now? Huh?
Hello? Victor's helmet. Another one comes, another one will bite this. Hey, can get you too! Okay, that guy walks away. The captain comes closer. Alright.
Try it, Pesco!
I will slaughter you!
Okay, the guy with 21 on the head. That's the... that's the bureaucrat. That's it, we don't need to... Wait, there are new skills we could have learned. Skills that we have, we should have Battlecraft Ares, Hidden Gun Rage, Berserk, Posters of Artemis, Piercing Arrow, Rail Gun, and when out of combat we are invisible. Only will cause exposure. Okay, we are here, right? I want to discover this location and move back.
Hello.
I'm in your sights, but I'm not budging. Actually, go here instead, which is closer. Come on. Come on. Oh, that's a whole city. Maybe we can shop there. And even a theater. This really reminds me of Cyrene in Assassin's Creed Origins. Very, very similar layout and architecture. The city of Orchomenus. Found in a politician. No, I'm not going to fight there. I really just want to... There's so little blacksmiths in this game. Which is weird, I thought. In the Temple of Apollo. Yeah, the Temple of Apollo is similar to the one in Cyrene. They're using some assets, at least some design blueprints. On the other hand, they're probably just based off some real temples.
Need something, merchant?
A spy has asked me to deliver this chest of clothing to her, but the soldiers must not see it.
You're delivering clothing to spies?
No ordinary clothes, misthios. This dress is a special delivery for the lady. There are secret messages embroidered within its folds.
And you want me to deliver it?
People on the
yes,
street.
She must receive it, and soon.
I don't have time for this right now.
I'll be here if you change your mind.
Hold the finger.
Looks dangerous. Maybe I should come back later.
Mm-hmm. There's a king guy there. Creepy. Is this the theater we had in the tutorial? I mean, in the... Need to interface. Silly, she can't enter that window. Whatever. Done. Contract killing confirmed. Okay, map. Ancient ruin. We badly need those. Oh, look, a dead shark. That's what we need. Two! Or like turbo boosters or something. Military fork of the law. No, it's not an ancient drawing.
Looks dangerous.
Come on. Yeah. Level 2 pyrox. Still want to like unlock stuff on the map. Go there! Back! Thanks everyone for watching! Like, comment, subscribe, and we continue! Alright. We are here at the temple of Apollo. There's a thief here too. Meat. An old horny lady for her elixir of fertility to her husband. I think we can buy Egyptian horse. That's nice. That's it. Yeah, we got two. Nice. It's getting nice. Okay, let's just sell this junk. Tolemark.
Thanks for looting.
Can we upgrade the hull? Oh, we need one more. I'll upgrade the RAM, but I engraving. We can do on some engraving. Let's go. That's what we need. Warrior creed. Bosaka accent. Spartan warrior set.
Feel free to take a look.
Pretty bows. Under adrenaline. Warrior crit. Devastating shot.
Have a good day. Can I help you?
Battle oxen. Ornate step is good. Let's go for engraving first. Talon dagger. Adrenaline per crit? Yes, why not? So, this upper crit chances, so... This is pure damage, so... Damage with swords. Yeah. Makes sense to give sword damage with swords, right? This axe. damage animals and assess and heavy blade. Great chance to charge heavy attack ability with the axe? Yeah, I'm usually using the charge heavy attack with the axes. On the other hand, I think just giving the warrior damage is better. Warrior poison crit. A crit chance. Assessing poison animals.
Enjoy your day, misthios. Good day to you.
Right. Time to finish.